next to Denny Hamlin, gets into Keselowski there. They're bouncing off one another. Busch got tight. It looks to me like came from the outside.
I'm just surprised there wasn't more cars.